Yeah, I can understand that.
What is she doing here?
What, Elagar?
It's a hunch,
what?
But do you two not like each other?
I can understand
right.
that, but I don't get
it. I forgot to mention, Olivia went on a little expedition of her own.
And this Olivia...
What's going on?
Came
right now.
Back with her?
I guess.
Did you know about this?
I swear
did
I didn't
Elagar
know Magnus.
Did Elagar put you up to this?
No.
You think you know a guy, and then, bam.
I didn't know.
Going around here.
Olivia's a friend of mine. I didn't know that she was going off to recruit Elagar.
How was
Magnus,
I supposed to know anyways?
You gotta believe me.
Yeah.
Well, I certainly don't have anything to say to her.
Jesse, look, I found Elagar.
That's great.
Just hang on a sec, okay? I'll go figure out what's going on.
Yeah.
Good. You do that.
Easy now, Olivia. Let's try and play it cool.
Hmm?
So, who are you now? And why did you bring him with you?
We're reuniting the Order.
We're reuniting the Order of the Stone. It was kind of crazy, actually. I went to Redstonia, and there were all these incredible engineers and inventors. It was a little intimidating, actually. But Elagard's made me her protege.
Well, assistant for now. I mean, after what happened.
I know, I'm sorry. So sorry.
It's okay.
Well, I'm the king of Boomtown.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Very impressive.
Yay. Okay.
She might have, well, embarrassed herself. A tiny bit.
Yeah.
Oh.
But after I pled my case, she agreed to take me on as her assistant and come back to help.
That's great.
Not bad, right?
Agreed.
Oh,
good job.
Hooray! It's Ellie. And here I was just starting to enjoy myself.
Hello, Magnus. Your voice is exactly as pleasant as I remember. Which is to say... not at all.
Ah, my feelings. Is that the same wit you're going to use to save the world?
Why? You're here to tell me how to do it better?
Oh, I would never dream of doing it. Unlike you, I actually do things instead of just talking about them.
Hey, that's Elagar you're talking to.
Enough, you
show
two.
Her some respect.
Stop wow. being mean to each other.
You finally found yourself a live one.
Hey.
Your little devotees are usually
all of you
more
just
on the bookish
stop
side.
It.
Would you all cut it out? Holy crap, you're all acting like crazy people. people, can we please focus on the
yeah.
bigger picture? We have a very hungry Witherstorm in the process of turning the whole world into its dinner.
Yeah, I'll admit, that thing looked real nasty. And I've seen some nasty stuff in my time.
I can't
too much
that.
Food, was it? Your usual brutish approach didn't cut it?
Hey, you weren't there, right? You didn't see how this thing just tore
stop
everything
stop fighting
up.
For one
you
second.
You never said anything like it.
Would you two stop fighting?
Whoa!
Yikes.
Josh. Right. We need to find some way to stop that thing.
I don't know if you've looked around yet, but this place isn't nearly the stronghold it used to be. Most of our supplies are gone.
It would take a mountain of TNT to kill that thing.
I hate to say it, but you have a point.
This is amazing.
I know.
Aren't they getting along?
Can we start crafting some then?
I don't think we got that kind of time. But even if we had all the TNT for miles around, I don't know if it would be enough.
Only Soren were here. He might have something we could use.
Oh, Elga, not this. You know, I hate when you brag about you and Soren's little brainy club.
I'm not bragging. I think I've got a legitimate idea here.
What
are you talking about? What did Soren have? Soren had a kind of super TNT. Stronger and more explosive than anything else in the world.
That's cool.
The Formidabomb.
The Formidabomb.
Yeah.
Cool name.
Heard all about the F-bomb. F-bomb? Yeah. Soren claimed that dropping the F-bomb could destroy anything.
Do you know where it is?
Do you know where it is? Can we get some?
Well, there's a little problem there. We don't know where Soren is.
Uh-oh.
But you bound us. Do you know where he is?
He doesn't show up on the amulet. Yeah, he doesn't show up on the amulet.
Our map could locate him. Unless he's in the nether or the end.
Well, that's
but it's worth a shot.
Okay. I think we can find him.
I bet we can find him.
Let's do it. Alright, I'm gonna place... I'm gonna go actually talk to Petra first, then I'm gonna go place the amulet.
How are you, Petra?
Fine.
You okay? We can talk about it later. Let's just do this math for now.
Okay. Looks like Ruben's keeping her company, and that's good. I'm gonna place the amulet. There we go. Beautiful. Alright. We have to go do that level puzzle again, don't we? Alright, let's go. What? Oh! We don't even have to do anything, we just have to do that.
Alright, there's your light, my light.
Zorin!
That's
is that
you.
Him?
There he is. Sorin had his fortress deep inside the mountains. After the Order broke up, that's where he went to keep doing his experiments.
All right.
He invited me there a couple times, but it always seemed a little weird, right?
It always seemed a little weird.
Glad we can agree on that, at any rate.
I mean, I never actually went there with him. Then let's stop hanging around here and go get us some super TNT.
Yeah. Who's that?
It didn't do that before.
Are you sure it's working?
Who is that? Oh no, it's... That's Ivor!
Ivor?
Ivor is going to Sorin's.
Oh no.
We need to move.
Yeah. We have to go like now.
It's not too far. We could probably make it on foot. Perfect. We can wait till tomorrow morning and travel with a full day's sunlight.
And where's that thing catching up with us? I think I've had enough wither storm for one day. Thank you very much.
Right, because getting caught out there in the dark is so much better.
I have a sword.
If you had seen this thing, you wouldn't want to stick around.
Trust me.
I say we should go now.
In your brain, you'd want to minimize our chance of being caught out in the dark with all the monsters.
I'm sorry.
I don't want the witness from catching up with us. We should go now.
Jesse here is talking a lot of sense. Let's just go with that plan.
You're just saying that because it's your plan, but fine.
Sorry, Elagard, but we do have to go now. I don't want Ivor being there first, because if he does, something bad might happen. Okay, guys, looks like we're going up to Sorin.